So this is Main Street of Garrettsville, Ohio. And this is pretty much, well, it is kind of the cultural center of Garrettsville, the Village Bookstore. Ellen owns the Village Bookstore. She is a safe space for any and all people. As you see, there's her trans flag flying today. It is a great bookstore. And then you have the Lucky Dragon Chinese restaurant right here. So this is our cultural center of Garrettsville, these two buildings. It's better than nothing. So I'm proud of it.